sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he's Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no, man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made, walking in a winter wonderland.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Jalen Green, your student body president.
And I'm Blythe Bowden, your student body vice president. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please pause for a moment of silence.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm Alex Dawson here with your WSV News. We're almost there, guys. Just 4 more days until the long winter break. Finish strong and make sure you finish all of your work as well. Don't forget to dress up for the winter days dress days this week. Tuesday is Holiday Character Day, Wednesday is Tacky Holiday Sweater Day, Thursday is Holiday Shirt and Socks Day, and Friday is Dress to Impress for the Assembly. Now to Aaron with the weather.
Thanks, Alex. Hope y'all had a great weekend, Vikings. I'm Aaron Roach with tomorrow's weather. Tomorrow has a 40% chance of rain, a high of 66, and a low of 28. This looks like it's going to be a great day to stay inside and get all that work done. Well, that's my weather. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Aaron. In club news, FCA will meet in the multipurpose room, and SAS, or Students Assisting Students, will meet today at lunch in the health room. The CIC is introducing the 2015 Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Dream Keeper Scholarship Award. The award recognizes exemplary displays of committed service to the tenets of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., the ideals of responsibility, political empowerment, diversity, racial harmony, nonviolence, and unselfish service must be demonstrated voluntarily by the nominee in support of his or her community and fellow citizens. For more information on this scholarship and to download the application, please go to Naviant Scholarship Database or see Ms. Ashworth in the CIC. There's two other scholarship opportunities for seniors this year. Check by the CIC for these two opportunities. Now to Chidi with the sports.
Thanks, Alex. On Friday, JV girls basketball team beat Northwestern 36-33. Our varsity girls basketball team also beat Northwestern 59-27. And our varsity boys beat Zion Lutheran 74-67 in the Bojangles Bash. Did you go to the Spring Valley Hammond game on Saturday? If you did, you saw a great game by our Lady Vikings. We won in overtime 68-65. But our varsity boys lost. We will bounce back as we take on Irmo on Tuesday. In wrestling news, the varsity wrestling team finished 8th out of 18 teams in the Silver Fox Invitational Wrestling Tournament this weekend. Teams in action today include our B team boys and JV boys and girls. They host Irmo. The first game starts at 5:30. Come and show our fellow Vikings some love. Yes, sir. That's the sports for today. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Chidi. As a reminder, you can still bring in cans as a credit hours for detention. 3 cans are equal to 1 hour, and you can bring in a total of 6 cans, which equal 2 detention hours. Please continue to bring in items for winter days, especially cans, coats, toys, and blankets, items for homeless outreach, items for stocking stuffers, and of course, monetary donations. Since the holidays are quickly approaching, what can we do to get in the holiday spirit, Kari?
There's a lot we can do, Alex. Good morning, Vikings. I'm Kari with today's holiday happenings. Head out to Saluda Shoals Park for Nights of Wonder from 6 to 10 p.m. Admission is only $5 and it runs until December 23rd. Don't forget to tune into ABC Family tonight for A Year Without a Santa Claus at 8, followed by the Polar Express at 9. That's all the holiday happenings for today. Back to you, Alex.
Thanks, Kari. That's all the news for today. Have a great day, Vikings. All right, I guess.